Liverpool forward Mohamed Salah ruled out of World Cup. Click subscribe. This is Africa Social TV Sports. I'm Dennis the Business. Now, the outspoken Taki Al-Shaki claims that a shoulder problem picked up in the Champions League final will dash the international dreams of the Egypt star. Now, Mohamed Salah will be sidelined for 2 months by the shoulder injury sustained during Liverpool's Champions League final defeat to Real Madrid and miss Egypt's World Cup campaign, according to Saudi Arabian Sports Administrator Turkey. Now, Salah was substituted after 30 minutes of Saturday's showpiece encounter in Kyiv, having grappled with Madrid's captain Sergio Ramos and landed heavily on the turf. Gareth Bale came off the bench to steal the headlines with a game-changing overhead after Sadio Mane cancelled out Karim Benzema's opener. Reds goalkeeper Lloris culpable for the latter, as it was Bale's second 7 minutes from time in a 3-1 Madrid victory. In his post-match interviews, the Reds boss Jurgen Klopp expressed fears Salah would miss Russia's 2018, but the Egyptian Football Association tweeted a statement claiming there was optimism the Premier League Golden Boot winner would be fit for the Group A opener against Uruguay on June 15th after speaking to Liverpool officials. Now, Al-Sheikh holds a number of administrative roles, including chairman of the Saudi Arabia Sport Authority and president of the Sports Federation of Islamic Solidarity. Until the end of the last week, he was an honorary president of Egypt Club Al-Hai and is understood to have close links to the federation in North Africa. Now, obviously, it's with great sadness and sadly, our great Arab star Mohamed Salah was confirmed in his absence of 2 months to injury, which means that he will miss the World Cup. We wish him a speedy recovery. Click subscribe at Africa Social TV. I'm Dennis the Business.